CDSC, and the STEM zone is Haley.
Thank you, Rebecca. It's the second day of practice and the players are on the course. Our special thanks to the Chevron and USGA for giving us the opportunity to see so many of the world's top-ranked golfers play here at Pinehurst No. 2. Players like Adam Scott, Bubba Watson, Phil Mickelson, Ernie Els, the 2012 champion, Webb Simpson, and our defending U.S. Open Championship, Justin Rose.
This year, Pinehurst second will host both the U.S. Open and the U.S. Women's Open. They will mark the first time in both history that both tournaments will be played in the same year on the same course. Pinehurst II will become the only site to have hosted all five USGA championships. Reporting live from the Studio C in Sim Zone, I'm Rebecca.
And I'm Haley. Now let's go to a commercial break. See you on the course.
My dad sees his 5-iron shot landing on the green. I see a torque force reacting with club momentum as dad pushes it into the rough.
Aw.
My dad sees a birdie putt. I see rolling resistance from friction causing the ball to lip the cup. I wish more kids like me were into STEM. Science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Did you know STEM jobs are growing faster and paying more than non-STEM jobs?
Chevron has invested nearly $100 million in U.S. education. Learn more at chevron.com.